Herpeto Chicho. I have a mass position in 5 to 10 year US Canada bonds, oops, as I expect rate cuts to come fast and hard over the next year due to the recession. Be careful, Herpador, be careful. Be careful. Because they could change the rules on you and say that 5 to 10 year bond is now 30 year bond. Keep that in mind, right? Remember, if you have a short position in something and the mark prevents you from trading that short position, you own nothing. Right? You own nothing.